Hello, I'm Mandy with Ohio EPA, and today I'm going to show you how to navigate and use the basic functions of our e-document management system, also known as eDocs. Ohio EPA's e-document system is an online tool that allows you to search, find, download, and review various regulatory public records. This system includes public records that are both incoming to Ohio EPA and outgoing from Ohio EPA. So let's start by locating the eDoc online application by navigating to epa.ohio.gov. Scroll down a little bit and click on the tile named eDoc Public Record Search. This next page contains some frequently asked questions about eDocs and the launch button to open the application. Click on the launch button and a new window will open. Now we are in the eDocs portal. It consists of a simple search form. Located on the right are helpful links for frequently asked questions, learning about Ohio public records law, and contacts. Let's start an e-document search. To begin your search, enter as many keywords as possible to help narrow down the number of documents that are returned. Let's search for the NOV doc type. With a date range of March 1st to today. Below the keywords are relevant to the notice of violation or NOV document in the keyword search. Let's type in company XYZ into the entity name. The entity name is a fuzzy search, so even if the name is not exact, it will give the results, even if the company was called the company XYZ. The full text search will return results, but needs to be used carefully. There are numerous volumes of documents in the system, and a too many results error might be triggered. Please try to use the keywords to narrow down the documents as far as it can be before using the full text search. Searching for words like Ohio or environmental are likely to fail. Phrases and quotes can be used and may return good results. From the results list, we can review the related documents, keywords, and download the document. If only needing to view the document, click on the result and open the PDF. And that is how we locate, search, download, and review documents located on Ohio EPA's eDoc system. If you need assistance with using eDocs, please contact the email edoc.support@epa.ohio.gov. Thanks for watching and have a great day.